You're talking to V right now. But tomorrow, this could be a self-obsessed dickhead rocker boy. And trust me, you don't want to talk to him.
How is that even possible?
He's displacing my own neural net, River. Gradually destroying my brain.
But it's reversible, right? There's no way it could actually kill you.
Actually, doesn't look promising. Need to excise him. Get him out of my brain before it's too late.
Shit.
Still want to be my boyfriend?
Who do you take me for? Of course I do. This doesn't change a thing. Question is, what do you want? Are you willing to give this a shot?
This works, River. I like being around you. Let's give it a try.
Let's give it a try.
But if it doesn't work, we'll still be friends, right?
Let's not get ahead of ourselves, okay?
Sure. Yeah.
Good morning. Not intruding, I hope. The generator? You remember, right?
Oh, fuck. Need me to fix it now?
Yeah, now. Then we go to the hospital. I'd rather have everything ready for when Randy gets back.
Oh, damn. Oh, sorry, V. Will I see you later?
Yeah, sure.
Have a good day, then. What's up with the generator?
I don't know, but electricity's out. And then his room needs tidying.
I'm supposed to do that?
I know how it sounds, but this one time, please